Hey everybody, welcome back. I don't know about you, but I've been pretty bored sitting at home. I really just wish I could throw this ball at my crewmates or something, I don't know. You know, actually, I think with the power of editing, that might be possible. Well, let's try it out. Come on, let's go. I guess it did work. Anyway, now that everybody's introduced, let's get into the show. Hello 2021 and everybody else. Welcome back to This Week at River Ridge. I'm Junior Maggie Cahill. As we return from Christmas break, which flew by way too fast in my opinion, and probably most other students' opinions, we start the new semester and third quarter with a few new changes to the show.
Hey, and me, the sophomore Isaac Sample. Speaking of, let's take it to our local weather girl, sophomore Ella Eddy.
Hi guys, I'm Ella Eddy and I'm going to be doing the weather. Friday the 8th is going to have a high of 32 degrees with a low of 19 degrees and it's going to be cloudy. Then Saturday is going to have a high of 28 degrees and a low of 19 degrees. Sunday is going to have a high of 30 degrees and a low of 16 degrees. Monday is going to have a high of 27 degrees and a low of 18 degrees. Tuesday is going to have a high of 28 degrees and a low of 18 degrees. And it's going to be partly cloudy with some sunshine. Finally, we have Wednesday, which is going to have a high of 27 degrees and a low of 18 degrees. Wow, who knew? It's cold. Anyways, that's all for this week. Thanks for watching, and now back to you guys.
Thanks, Ella. It's definitely cold, so you better bundle up.
That's something we can all agree on. Anyway, next up we have our weekly reporter, Junior Benjamin Brenner. Take it away, Ben.
Alright, I'm here with Jack Pedelson, and I'm going to ask him a couple questions. Do you know why we have January the 18th off?
Martin Luther King Day.
Smart man. Alright. A. Valentine's Day. B. Your mom's birthday. Or C. Martin Luther King Day.
Martin Luther King Day.
No.
You?
Martin Luther King Day.
Do you know what MLK stands for?
Pretty sure it stands for Martin Luther King Jr.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Martin Luther King.
Martin Luther King. Martin Luther King Jr.
Thank
you. And final question. You should know the answer to this question. Why are we out of school on January the 18th?
Probably like just give us a day off, you know, because Martin Luther King Jr. is like, yo, these kids gotta take a break.
As we approach the halfway mark in this week's show, we present to you our sportsman junior, Keegan Schoenhart. Keegan?
Thanks, guys. The NFL regular season is over, and the playoffs are set, and the race for the Super Bowl is on. The teams that made the playoffs for each side are, for the AFC, the Chiefs, the Bills, Steelers, the Titans, the Ravens, the Browns, and the Colts. And in the NFC, we have the Packers, the Saints, the Seahawks, the Washington football team, the Buccaneers, the Bears, and the Los Angeles Rams. In other sports news, the NBA season is underway, and we have some surprising teams, such as the Cavaliers, the Orlando Magic, and the Phoenix Suns, who have all started well. But in more recent NBA news, Steph Curry put on one of the best scoring performances in history, putting up 62 points a week after a clip of him making 105 consecutive three-pointers went viral. That's all I have for this week. Back to you guys.
Wait, what are you talking
about? Sports nowadays are quite interesting. Well, locally, there aren't really much of a thing, at least at the moment. Anyway, moving forward, we have our juniors, Amber Hooperge and Erica Domes, cooking a few delicious treats on Cooking with COVID.
Welcome back, guys. It's Erica and Amber. Today we're making a mixed berry cake.
We have the cake mix, the eggs, the vegetable oil, the milk, the Cool Whip, sprinkles, fruit, cake pans, scrapers, other stuff for the frosting, stuff to go around the cake pan so that it bakes evenly, for the cake to go on. Add your cake mix and your oil, one cup milk, and two eggs, and stir. If you have these cake strips to make sure the cake evenly bakes, then you can soak them. Cut out a circle through the bottom of parchment paper and spray it. Once you've begun. Put on the cake strips. And place them into the oven. Put the cakes out and put them on the pan and put them in the freezer for a little bit to cool. Get the cakes out of the freezer and place one on the board and then put some Cool Whip on it.
Crush the berries.
Pour the berries and spread it out. Scrape the sides. Get the crumb coat on and then put it in the freezer for about 30 more minutes. Put some more on.
That was perfect timing. What a delicious treat. Well, now that we have arrived at the end of the show, all we have left for the episode is our weekly birthdays. So happy birthday, Philip Rosenbeck, Clark Gerlich, Landon Feather, Christian Wormanet, Isaac Reif, Joshua Frazier, and Ava Kettleson. Everyone here at this week at River Ridge, hopes you all had a wonderful birthday week and have a fantastic weekend!
Anyway, that's all we have for you this week, and we'll try to do better next time.
Fortnite dance!
Hey, no. Probably not. Okay,
you're good. Alright, I'm here with Stevie Morris. And... I'm here with Stevie Morris.